This is Vlad from FX Empire. Shares of McDonald's are gaining ground today despite their rather disappointing quarterly report. If the stock manages to settle back above 208, it will have a good chance to get to the test of the 20 EMA near 211. A move above the 20 EMA will push the stock towards the 50 EMA near 212.50. On the support side, a move below 208 will open the way to the test of the recent lows near 203. Have a nice day and good luck.